Seminar hat sich gegeben. Die Geschichte sind damit in der Reise muss am Reisen. Aber es gibt nur some places in Barbados. I wouldn't even go to that tonight. I just want to see every family represented here tonight. Give me a hand, let me stand up here right now. Has been one of the most important things to me. But in 2003, my sister, she died from meningitis. A couple years later, my mom died from cancer. A couple years later, my father suffered a stroke. But in the midst of it all, I still continue to be strong. I remember that scripture in Romans 8 and 18. And it says, the sufferings of the present, they are not worthy to be compared to the glory. So it reached a point where I was wallowing in sorrows. But Almighty God, He saw my broken heart. You know the word says, He is near the brokenhearted. So this is what He said to me. He said, I am going to make sure that you start a family of your own. So last year, on August the 1st, I got married to my beautiful wife. And God has been faithful. Because not only that, He blessed us with our own home. He blessed us with 2 vehicles. Isn't God awesome? Anybody continuing to stand in the presence of the Almighty God? I made a decision that all the days of my life, I will stand for Jesus. Because there is none that can compare to Him. So every young person, every senior represented here tonight, keep standing for Jesus. Say, I will be strong, like a warrior in a God's army, faithful in the right us, children of God.
Sing, God.